Since the May of last year, we have been anxiously awaiting the official reveal of the BMW R18. We had hints from the BMW, we had spy photos, but we had nothing for sure. Well, this time, BMW officially unveiled the 2021 BMW R18. What does it have other than the big boxer engine? Welcome to the video. Watch till the end for complete details. Largest, most powerful boxer ever built. The R18's engine looks big because it is big. How does 1802cc engine sound? According to BMW, the power output befits the engine size. The largest displacement BMW has made in its 97 years of creating boxers pumps out a claimed of 91 hp at 4750 rpm and 150 Nm of torque at 3000 rpm. While the torque peak is impressive, the torque wave that the engine produces should make any cruiser fan happy. Uniquely named ride modes. German engineers are not typically known for their sense of humor, but it is on the full display in the choice of ride modes available. While we all know what the rain mode would be from previous ride-by-wire motorcycles, roll and rock are new but still somewhat self-explanatory. The modern four-valve heads are still operated by a push rods activated by dual camshafts, which are chain-driven off the crankshaft. With the cams positioned above the crankshaft on either side of the engine, the push rods are shorter, which reduces moving mass, decreases deflection, and minimizes linear expansion of the push rods when they are hot. The end result is improved control of the valve timing. Although BMW refers to it as a self-reinforcing anti-hopping clutch, the job description is pretty clear. Big twins boxers included generate tremendous compression braking forces, and a slippery clutch will eliminate rear wheel skip during the bungled downshifts. BMW has assured fancy electronically controlled suspension components for more traditional analog pieces. The 49mm standard fork hides 6 delicate sliders under covers that are painted black just like the fork lowers. The rear hardtail look suspension has a linkage controlled single shock hidden inside the frame. Travel front and rear is 4.7 inch and 3.5 inch respectively. The R18 wheels come with centrally mounted spokes, meaning that the tires will have tubes. The 19 inch front wheel will support either a 120x70R19 or 120x70B19 thanks to multiple tire suppliers. BMW knows its way around the sharp drive motorcycles, so we were not surprised about the final drive choice. However, there is something really appealing about seeing the spinning chrome drive shaft below the seat of a cruiser. It is done before, but that doesn't make it any less cool. Being a performance-focused manufacturer, BMW naturally put dual 300mm disc spaced by 4 piston fixed calipers on the front. The disc caliper combination, the same 300mm disc and 4 piston variety, leave out black. The ABS adapts the braking force front and rear to balance the load distribution when triggered. In a nod to tradition, the headlight is classic round housing. However, the application is thoroughly modern. The headlight itself is an LED unit which features optimized low and high beam light. A factory turning light is available as an option and is powered by separate LED with their own reflector that are triggered by the motorcycle's lean angle. Don't be fooled by the round speedometer housing, it is all for styling. Inside it features an analog speedometer and a digital information display. The indicator lamps are invisible until activated. While not necessarily the typical feet forward cruiser riding position, the R18 has mid-mounted pegs to offer the ideal compromise between a relaxed riding position and one for more especially pace. The seat is comfortable 27.2 inch front pavement. Customization is a key component of cruiser ownership, and BMW made sure that there were plenty of options available. The R18 will launch with a raft of offers from the original BMW Motorrad accessories. Two collections of accessories will be available from Roland Sands. BMW has also partnered with Mustang Seats and Vans and Heinz Exhaust for further customizing possibilities. An exclusive R18 first edition will be available worldwide at the model launch, featuring classic black paint detail with white pinstripes, chrome upgrades, a cheek badge and a first edition chrome clasp on the side covers. If you ask, is this the BMW's first cruiser? The press documents proclaim with the new R18 BMW Motorrad now enters the cruiser segment. Maybe BMW is right. Perhaps the BMW R1200C is best left down the memory hole. Thank you for watching the video. Please support us by subscribing to the channel.